say the body of 9-year-old Libby Clefsky has been found in 2 separate locations. Police say the remains were found in a Brooklyn apartment and in a trash bin where the body parts were wrapped in a plastic bag inside a suitcase. The man is now being questioned by police in connection with the boy's death.